We are back. It's currently 1 in the morning. I woke up from my nap, which lasted for something like 6 or 7 hours. And I'm seeing a Warpon Neuroptics blueprint in an alert mission, which looks like it's going to be an Archwing mission. And that's of course that one thing that we are still missing from the Warpon assembly. And, we have the rejuvenation equipment, yeah. So we want that in an Archwing mission as well. Should be doable, hopefully.
Lost control. broadcasting another message. Make sure the enemy never receives it.
Radiation.
The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it. Learn about work today, not only have we decoded the enemy transmissions, we have also disrupted their communications.
Not many drops from this mission. But we did get what we came to get. I think I need to run some credits. I'm wondering if I should form some of my friends, but not the ones that I have the reactor, because I don't yet have the mods to make use of the format or a polarity. This maybe? Going for the lower level dark sector mission, because my flamethrower has recently been reset, so it doesn't deal enough damage to be that useful in the Pluto mission.
The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
Thank you.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. We're done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate. Doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive. available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
Yeah, let's go for that. Which reminds me, I had this soft drink with me, but I know I popped it open.
Eliminate all infested threats. Station cannot be allowed to spread. Let's get out of here. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Thank you.
wipe out this infestation.
Venus mission, we can get some polymer drops and caches. It's actually not a bad level to be playing at all.
Locked out. Let's override the security. Successful. Let's get going.
I remember how back in the day using that kind of depressurization, this is a destroying those windows on purpose, was actually a good way of dealing with the stalker when you yourself didn't have the kind of firepower needed to curse him. That was before the Shadow Stalker was introduced to the game, so we had this non-Shadow Stalker, which I still consider a lot more difficult to beat than the one that spawns after you do the quest. So you could basically depressurize one section of the mission where the Stalker spawns, and the Stargate did have teleportation powers for someone back then, so you could just wait for something like 5 minutes for the pressure to kill him. And the doors were closed because, of course, they were. And in some missions, the spawning enemies would end up killing it as well. But it, of course, takes time because Stake has ridiculous amount of hit points. Consider, or at least compared to the damage your enemies are able to deal. Probably take a look at if we can manage to make some oxygen.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.